It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. When did I become invisible? I found it strangely ironic that two close friends of mine expressed the exact same sentiment recently. When did I become invisible? It seems that they both experienced the same thing after years of having people notice them when they walk by. Both are handsome gentlemen, so I'm sure it was kind of a shock when people stopped noticing them. To be fair, we must consider that the thing that people now notice the most are their phones. Tell me the last time you looked around at a group of people and somebody was not looking at or on their phone. The real message is this. When you are grateful and you focus on your blessings and abundance, it won't make any difference if people notice you. You notice you and you appreciate that. That is the most important thing that you can do. Gratitude will always be by your side and will support you through all of the ups and downs of life. Try it. You'll like it. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.